Times Square is the heart of New York City with about 1 million tourists flooding over and again. A hub of many things including food, entertainment, attractions and much more. Here are the not-to-be-missed things at Times Square, New York City. 1. Madame Tussauds, the world-acclaimed wax figure attraction that has over 200 wax statues of famous musicians, sportsmen, world leaders, musicians, pop stars and much more. 4D ultra-sensory movie is screened starring the Marvel superheroes. Ghostbuster experience is a must-have. Never forget to click selfies with Hulk, Spiderman, Thor, and Captain America. Be sure to check the coupons and Groupon offer that drastically reduce your actual charge for entry. People typically spend 2 hours here. 2. Ripley's Believe It or Not, located amidst the popular Times Square of New York City, Ripley's Believe It or Not brings people of all ages confrontational with the world's most unbelievable facts and fans. It is struggling, the oft-interactive collection of interests ranging from shrunken heads to unusual animals. People typically spend 1.5 hours here. 3. Times Tower and Time Ball, 1 Times Square, 1475 Broadway, the New York Times Building, the New York Times Tower. This multi-named high-raised skyscraper is a 25-story, 363-foot-tall building, designed by Cyrus L.W. Eidlitz, positioned at 42nd Street and Broadway intersection in New York City. This tower was opened with a fireworks display in Times Square on New Year's Eve, 1904. The ball is 12 feet diameter spherical ball, weighing 11,875 pounds and shielded with a total of 2,688 Waterford crystal triangles. It can generate more than 16 million colors and billions of patterns and has been the ball since 2007, the latest in a long series of redesigns since the ball was first dropped in 1908. 4. Condé Nast Building. The Condé Nast Building is the 48-floor office tower, is the centerpiece of the 42nd Street Master Plan organized by the 42nd Street Development Corporation, a public-private group created to endorse the redevelopment of Manhattan Heart, Times Square of the New York City. One of the premium examples of green skyscraper project in the United States of America. Environmentally friendly chillers, with insulating and shading curtain wall, warrant that the building does not need to be heated or cooled for most of the year. It is the locale of action sequences in the Amazing Spider-Man and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles films. 5. The United States Armed Forces Recruiting Station, located in between Broadway and 7th Avenue, this is the most famous recruiting station of the country. When it was first built in 1946, it was a simple cottage-style building that was so small it didn't even have a bathroom for the recruiters. In 1999, the present station building was created and is a high-tech structure that bears a resemblance to a three-dimensional U.S. flag. Its advanced sleek design fits in impeccably with the neon lights of Times Square. 6. Discovery Times Square. This is a large-scale exhibition center that vitrines changing exhibitions on the hottest and most entertaining topics of the contemporary period. The museum was intermittently closed. However, it was open for public display since 2017. They are immense, interactive, involving exhibits to entertain people of all age group. Past exhibits have included Titanic, the Artifacts Exhibition, King Tut, Tutankhamun and the Golden Age of the Pharaohs, Pompeii, and Harry Potter. 7. The Naked Cowboy, Topless Women, and Superheroes. Times Square is the only place where superheroes cross the roads. You can find topless women models who pose for your photos. Mickey and Minnie, Batman, Spider-Man and many other comic models dressed people who get tips and poses with you. Your trip to Times Square in New York City is not complete without visiting the Naked Cowboy and topless girls in the place. Don't forget your camera and a tip. 8. Billboards. The marketing and advertising billboards that mantle Times Square are the spectaculars and have the most expensive outdoor advertising space on the planet. They approximately add up to $23 million per year in revenue, with an average cost per spectacular of about $1.1 million to $4 million per year. All those spectaculars devour at least 161 megawatts, that actually must be enough to light up 161,000 average US homes and twice the amount of electricity used to power all the casinos in Las Vegas. 9. Duffy Square, intersection of Broadway and 7th Avenue at 47th Street, Francis Patrick Duffy, 1871-1932, Canadian-American soldier voyaged into the thick of battle to help convalesce wounded soldiers. He also conducted vital work in Hell's Kitchen and Times Square. Another statue that honors the Broadway legend, George M. Cohan was an American entertainer, composer, playwright, actor, lyricist, singer, dancer, and producer. Who wrote, composed, produced, and appeared in more than 36 Broadway musicals and published more than 300 songs including the standards, Over There, Give My Regards to Broadway, The Yankee Doodle Boy, and You're a Grand Old Flag. Known as the man who owned Broadway, he is considered the father of American musical comedy. 10. Times Square Church. This multi-denominational apostolic cathedral has regular sermons, services, and recitals from gospel choirs. One need not go to Harlem or take a guided tour to hear great gospel music. The choir team at the Times Square Church is fantabulous.